We're here at the JBT in Lubbock. It'll be 5 games of qualifying, then 3 more after that, and then we'll have a fun stepladder at the end. Hopefully we do well, but it should be pretty fun, so let's do it.
Also, number 72, your order's ready in the grill. Number 72, your order's ready in the grill.
The way she says it every time.
I'll come around your screen here. I'll say it. Good luck today. Bowl well, have fun, and we're near the end of the season, so for crying out loud, you should probably make your...
Chance. Ew. I didn't shoot any. I thought I was shooting.
Go, 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 go.
Oh, why is it my job? I can't explain it, whatever. Awesome. We're fine. Everything's fine and perfect. Hey. I was supposed to go back that time. That was so bad. I'm like partially worried about every shot that I throw. Yes, great job.
Oh, three.
Oh my God.
No, bro. Shut up. Shut the front door. I thought you were going to say throw up. I'm like, please don't do that. What is that? That was so... We came to play.
Stop. What?
We came to play. Yes, sir.
I said it.
Oh.
a beautiful stranger. But at least I got buried alone. Always knew I was gonna get knocked out. I ain't got no grudge to own. I can feel it, how you need it. Telling me to stop living. Some things won't stay in the shadows. So something goes now.
I guess.
It is?
So, yeah. No, that was like how the pins, they like opened up. Like, you know when it hits flat and they go like that?
They barely.
Yeah, that's what I did.
No, you're not. I'm just
playing.
Yeah, hopefully. I'll go. Great. Oh.
I wasn't dealing with that split. I'm like, I'm done. I'm done. No.
That's a new one.
Fruits.
That's a new one. Not bad, push. I need to cook, I need to not be cooked. Yes.
Yes. Yay. Thank you.
Number 71, your feet is Brady McDonough, number 71.
Good game, nice bowling.
Front counter, Chloe, party of eight.
All right.
Number 51, your food is ready to grow. Number 51.
Ball. Thank you. I'm gonna bowl again. For fun. I don't know. I think I kind of like it.
Alright.
Alright. I don't have any more. I don't have any more. Good bowling.
Oh my gosh. This is Linda and Cheryl here. I have to present him with the JBT award because he is so goated.
Yay.
Yeah.
I won.
He won.
I was the two seed, and then I went clean, and I had a mulligan at the end that I got to use for fun.
Could have been us, but yeah. I 10-pinned in the 10th frame of the other games, so it wasn't us.
Yeah.
Could have been the greatest showdown of all time, but no, it's fine.
And I missed a 9-pin in that game, so.
Yeah, he was like, oh no, what did I just do? Oh no, dang it. Yeah.
But it worked out. And
it was so great. And you bowled and amazing.
Yeah, and we did well. So
yay.
Yeah, that's it.
And then we got tomorrow.
Yeah, there's another tournament tomorrow here. So that'll be fun. And we'll see you then, I assume. So yeah, that's going to be it, I think. Thanks for watching. And bowl up a storm.
Bye.